Good afternoon. This is Philip Strebel, Senior Commodities Broker at RJO Futures, giving you your daily metals commentary here for Friday, January 6th. Looking at the metals here, specifically the gold markets, what I want to hone in on. Gold has really been in kind of this wait and see pattern to see what the results are from the non-farm payroll number that came out today. We saw that number coming in. 257,000 jobs created where the expectations were only 230,000 jobs. As a result of this, gold had a knee-jerk reaction down. It's really interesting because the chart pattern, if you look, I printed off a daily chart I want to show you. If you connect like on these, the top to all these bottoms, this is the ranges we were holding here. It formed this triangle pennant pattern, and in today's action down, massive spike lower on the chart. So big, again, knee-jerk reaction. We saw the dollar index shoot up exponentially. The euro currency was down over 100 points. There's a lot of confidence in the U.S. economy and on this recovery. We saw the unemployment rate come in about 5.6%. A lot of the analysts are anticipating that unemployment rate is much higher. So on the back burner of things, I do think gold prices will start to recover from here. It's just going to take a little bit. I think that there'll be a delay on when interest rates are actually hiked. A lot of people are thinking that's going to be sooner. I think that'll actually get pushed out all the way into 2016. There's no way, in my opinion, that the Fed can start to raise rates with such a strong dollar already, and you have Europe already making a race to the bottom on lowering interest rates and increasing their quantitative easing. In addition to that, we do have a lot of geopolitical risks that are remaining. I want to let you know that on Tuesday, I'll be on the Business News Network, which is a Canadian television station you can catch online. I'm going to shoot out the link to my customers where I'll be covering crude oil, natural gas, and also the gold market. Thank you very much. Good luck and good trading. Futures and options on futures may involve substantial risk of loss and may not be suitable for all investors.